We are sensual specialists in sound. The fact that if you take sex and organize it in certain ways and on certain lines, and bearing in mind certain structures, what you produce, of course, is something which we tend to generate as music.